The bob of simple pendulum of length L is pulled through an angle theta from its equilibrium position. So here is, we are having a pendulum. OA is length of pendulum, and here we are having a bob of simple pendulum, and A represents the equilibrium position of a simple pendulum. Now, what is given? The bob of simple pendulum of length L is pulled through an angle theta. Here, that bob is pulled through an angle theta from its equilibrium position and then released. When bob is pulled through an angle theta, means bob is at extreme position B. So, that bob rises by height h, and when bob rises by height h, that bob gains potential energy, and that potential energy gained by a bob or pendulum, it is mgh. Now see, when it passes through its, what we have to find out, and then release. So when we release the bob from the position B, that is extreme position B, then when that bob reaches at its equilibrium position, that bob has only kinetic energy. And if V is the speed, maximum speed, then kinetic energy of bob, it is half mv square. You remember one thing, according to law of conservation of energy, potential energy gained by bob when it is displaced through an angle theta from its equilibrium position, that potential energy gained is equal to what? It is converted into what? Here, when bob moves from B to A, potential energy gained by the bob will goes on decreasing, and it gets converted into kinetic energy. Means loss in potential energy equal to gain in kinetic energy. So, potential energy, loss in potential energy is equal to gain in kinetic energy. So, potential energy at point B and potential energy at point A. Potential energy at point, what is potential energy? It is mg into h, and kinetic energy is half mv square, where v is the speed which we have to calculate when bob is passing through its mean position. But see here, this is the length of a string, and it can be resolved into two components, because this length is a vector and it is resolved into a component. So the component here which makes an angle theta with length L, we know that that component is L cos theta, which makes an angle theta with a given vector. And from the figure, see here, OA, it is equal to length of string. OA is equal to, can I write this as sum of height and L cos theta? So H plus L cos of theta, or height H is equal to L minus L cos of theta, or it is equal to L in bracket 1 minus of cos theta, 1 minus of cos theta. Now this M on two side get cancelled, M on two side get cancelled, therefore V square is equal to 2GH, or it is equal to 2G into, now in place of H I can write L into 1 minus of cos theta, but this is V square. So, V can be obtained by taking square root. So, V is equal to under root of 2GL in bracket 1 minus of cos theta. So, out of 4 options, which option is correct? 2GL into 1 minus cos theta, means option A is the correct option for this question.